All right, this is our first time listening to Darius Rucker. We're checking out the song All Right. Let's get into it.
All right. All right. Yeah, it's all right. All right. Don't need no five-star reservations. I got spaghetti and a cheap bottle of wine. Don't need no concert in the city. I got a stereo and the best of Patsy Cline.
Patsy Cline!
Ain't got no caviar, no Dom Perignon. But as far as I can see, I got everything I want.
Okay, I thought country was supposed to be sad.
Oh.
You know the joke, you play a country song backwards, you get your truck back, your dog back, and your wife back, or whatever. Oh. You know what I'm talking about? You've heard that before.
No.
Really? You never heard that?
No.
But yeah, this is like the opposite of what I was expecting.
Yeah, it's happy. I was thinking like, it's happy music.
Yeah, this is a song that would get you through hard times.
Yeah, wow. I'm just thinking like how vastly different this is than like a lot of like rap, like hard rap, you know? And I'm just like, whoa, it's like a whole different emotional scale. I'm like, whoa.
And the video is tripping me out because it's not in the country. That may sound dumb, but when I think of country music, I think of like, Outside city limits.
Yeah.
He was at what, like probably Venice Beach or something?
Right.
Who knows? And just in the burbs.
But it still has that country, like, has like, I don't know, instruments that I'm not like
used
to. Yeah,
it sounds country. I'm saying the scenery.
Yeah.
That's how I picture when I think of country music.
Right.
Maybe later on we'll walk down to the river. Lay on a blanket and stare up at the moon. It may not be no French River. But it's all the same to me as long as I'm with you. Maybe a simple life, but that's okay, yeah. If you ask me, baby, I think I've got it made. Cause I got a roof over my head. The woman I love laying in my bed. And it's all right, all right. I got shoes under my feet.
Wow. Oh my gosh. Okay, first thoughts.
Oh, first thoughts, the message. It doesn't get any better than this.
Yeah.
Like that message?
Yeah, it was really good. It was really good. I was just thinking, I was like, how come I didn't listen to this growing up? How come, like, at our family barbecues, this wasn't played?
You probably had literally zero exposure to music like this.
Yeah, zero. Mean,
even on the radio station that play, like, all different kinds of music, they didn't play country.
Yeah, right?
Like, they would play rock and hip-hop and, you know, everything in between, but I don't think I heard country growing up, like, at all.
Right?
Watching American Idol or something. I don't know. They have country singers?
I mean, we had to have walked in the mall past a store or something, you know? My dad used to love, like, cowboy boots and stuff like that.
Oh, maybe a movie.
Yeah.
Like an old Western probably. Or something?
I don't know.
I think that's why you didn't listen to it growing up. You had no exposure.
I'm just like, it just sounds so happy and fun and, like, summery. And, like, it's, like, the perfect picnic music. Like, perfect family barbecue music.
Right.
Like, and it's good, a good message and it's upbeat. You know, but it's like, what? I don't even know what that like what that instrument was. What was that?
I have no idea. Banjo or something?
Have you even heard live country music?
Maybe we were at a festival one time.
Right,
and we were playing
right.
It.
I feel like.
But no, I've ever sat down and listened to a live country artist play. No.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Here we go. Tell me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.